Great movies are frequently considered as untouchable, and I wish to welcome you in the Bobo Show, a program that likes to display mistakes, and especially those from untouchable movies. So, a film of the same name was awarded an Oscar, and you can be rewarded by finding yourself a hidden mistake. A little help though, what do you press when you wish to ring a bell?
How do you know that? You told me. I'm such a good cop. How come I'm walking the beat then at my age? What do you want to tell me? Well, maybe I'm that whore with a heart of gold. Or the one good cop in the bad town. No, is that what you want to hear?
I didn't ask you, and I don't care. You want to stay on the beat? You do that.
If you'd like to come with me, I need your help.
Women think that Sean Connery is very attractive, and it seems that Kevin Costner shares that view since he remotely unbuttons Sean's shirt. Notice how from one shot to another, a button on Connery's shirt is buttoned or unbuttoned. The same film contains a subliminal advertisement for the camera used to shoot it. Or should we accept that the visible reflection of the camera in the window panes is just a mistake?
Watch carefully the window panes shot by the camera and you will see the reflection of the crane carrying the camera several times.
Healthy kids left Denton that late November evening.
In the movie Rocky Horror Picture Show, this criminologist explains that the event in question took place one November evening.
Remember for a very long time.
Then we can watch that event and hear the resignation speech of President Nixon on the radio. However, Nixon delivered that speech in August and not in November 1974.
Office before my term is completed is abhorrent to every instinct in my body. But as president, I must put the interests of America first.
It's time to clean Dirty Harry from mistakes. You will have the honor to start the operation and spot the mistake. I will tell you only that this one can be measured in centimeters or in decimeters. You certainly noticed that initially the shotgun is at least half a meter away from the wounded bandit, and that in the next shot the same gun is at his reach. Love movies, and thank you for watching the Double Bore Show. Goodbye, and remember, just like humans, movies are prone to mistakes.